Wonderful morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and staying safe. Myself, Dhritika Jham from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, welcome you all. So, kids, today we will do coloring in my little water bottle. So, take out your paintbrush coloring book, page number 9. Let's get started. Kids, first of all, take out your red color crayon. We will do this red color in this cap of water bottle like this. Do the dark coloring, kids, and make sure that the color doesn't go out of the black line. Okay, like this. Now, after doing red color, take out your dark green color crayon. We will do dark green color in this area like this. Do the dark coloring, kids. Make sure that the color doesn't go out of the black line. Okay, do it like this. Like this. Now, after doing light green, dark green color, take out your red color crayon. We will do red color in this area like this. Do the dark coloring like this. Do it properly like this. Now, after doing red color, take out your yellow color crayon and do the coloring in this area like this. See, kids, how mom is doing dark coloring like this, and dark coloring in my little water bottle is done. So, kids, in this way you have to do coloring in my little water bottle. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the class. Have a good day. Bye.